Welcome to Camper Trailer of the Year 2023, sponsored by the power of Red Arc. The Blue Water X Traveller is a real surprise packet with a great quality build matched to a great value. Let's see what I mean. With the X Traveller, there's plenty of power to keep the beers cold and the kids entertained. The Blue Water X Traveller is managed by the Red Arc Manager 30 and monitored via the Red Vision screen. The 200 litres of water will keep you well hydrated and clean for up to a week, and there's plenty of LPG to keep the fires burning.
The layout of the Blue Water, it's fairly common, but they nailed it. The front folding bunk allows a lot of space if you want to leave it as a sofa. And the main bed is huge and comfortable, and there's almost or over 2 meters of headroom. The X Traveller is targeted at young families who don't need a lot of bed space for smaller children, or couples who might occasionally need a bit of space for a friend or perhaps even a grandchild. And for that, I think it works really well.
This camper's really competitively priced, with an entry-level price of about $42,000 and as seen just under $48,000. This camper comes with a whole range of really impressive Red Arc inclusions. For $48,000, you'll get a 2000 watt Red Arc inverter. You'll get 405 amp hours of lithium. But even at $42,000, this camper is still bristling with really great Australian componentry. You've got a Thetford stove. You've got a Truma hot water system. You've got 350 watts of Vitron solar, and you've got Ride Pro shocks. So that's really a point of market differentiation for Blue Water.
Upgrading the spec of the cabinetry and the latches makes the internals of this camper look top notch. A nice touch with quality control is that they remove the chrome taps from the poly water tanks and replace them with a bung, as the chrome taps are prone to being knocked off.
Blue Water Campers has been in business since 2007, importing campers from overseas. And the fact that they've been in business for 16 years really shows in the quality of the campers that they presented to us this year at Camper Trailer of the Year. Far from simply importing campers and reselling them, Blue Water prides itself in its capacity to tailor its product to the Australian conditions and the Australian audience with some very impressive Australian componentry. And this point was really evident when we spent some time with the X Traveller Hybrid.
A detail I really like on the Blue Water is the positive air pressure system. Now, the camper arrives from China with it already installed, but Blue Water go in and reseal it and redistribute the air that it provides to better keep dust out of the van.
Using a snake track protects and neatens up gas lines, water lines, and electrical cables.
With a 2400 kilo ATM, the X Traveller is not a light camper. But again, it's not too heavy for most modern utes, a Prado, and easily will go behind a Land Cruiser or Nissan Patrol. Underneath it, the Ride Pro shocks help a lot. With its weight and size, the Blue Water could possibly lurch around a bit, but when we tested it, it felt really safe and secure.
The Blue Water X Traveller is a hybrid that I would own, as it would be perfect for when my wife joins me on trips, as it allows us to still enjoy external living, but internal sleeping.